The 51s is another one of those very anticipated litters that are even beyond our expectations. Another Duroc litter out of Forward and a Deal With It sow. That sow would have been champion Duroc and reserve grand overall at Des Moines 3 summers ago at the CPS Recovery. Would also be the mother of the 68 litter Duroc gilt Tegan showed last year. That was champion of reserve there at the Buckle Bonanza in Altus and had a very successful career. Ended up champion at Canadian County.